serpents and spiders, tail of a rat. Call in the spirits wherever they're at.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell,
weird glows gleam where the spirits dwell.
Restless bones etherealize.
Rise the spooks of every size.
Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, spooks come out for a swing and wake.
Heavy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize.
Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
So, last week ago, everything went all dark and haunted when the pilgrims decided it. Until, for one thing, there was only one problem. Don't ever read a book ever again. But two, but no reason to panic. Everything will be fine. But just don't read that book. It leads you to a haunted house.
So guys, what do you want to do today? I don't know, dude. We play PS4 all day. How about Nintendo Switch?
No, dude, it's kind of boring.
What else do you want to play, Chris? I don't know. How about you, Joey? I have no idea. What else do you guys want to play? Oh, wait, dude, I gotta tell you something. What? Today is almost Halloween! I know, right? You guys are excited? Yeah. Let's invite Bendy. Sure, let's invite Bendy. Hey guys, what are you guys doing? Wow. That's a cool game table, Junior. Yeah, thanks, Bendy. No problem. Let me come here. Hey guys, are you excited? It's almost Halloween? Yeah, it's almost Halloween. Yeah. Well, I'm kind of bored. What do you guys want to do? Want to play PS4? No. Why? We play that every time, and Chris doesn't want to play it. Because it's boring, dude. We don't want to keep building statues. What else do you want to do? Ooh, but let's go to the library. What? The library? Sure, we never done to a library before. Yeah, let's do this. Okay, guys, we got back to the library, and that was my last library card. Wow, that was... Well, anyway... And so glad I got this. Junior, that says Halloween book. Dude, I think it's gonna talk about all kinds of Halloween stuff. I think so. Why don't you just open the page? Okay. Whoa, it even had a picture of a skeleton holding a pumpkin. Oh, I'm glad that's cool. What? Whoa. Now that's super scary. What is it? It says Halloween God. Who's that? I don't know. Turn the page. Someone just drew that. What? Joey, there's rules. What? Rules? What? I can't read this stuff. Can you help me out? Sure. All right. Whoa, that's a lot of rules. I don't think I can't read this much. Who's good at reading?
I am.
What, Bendy?
Yeah.
Okay, give it a try. Okay, here we go. It says, rule number one, put on a costume before you die? I don't get it. Rule number two, pass out candy, carve pumpkins. I think so. Yeah, we pass out candy. Dude, I don't like carving pumpkins. Why, Chris? It makes me yank. I know that. Okay, rule number three. Never read a book at Halloween night? What does that even mean? I have no idea.
I'm changing the page. Whoa, that's pictures of all these monsters. There's something scary up in this book. I don't know. Nothing bad happened. What was that? What's happening? Guys, the book is about to rise. Oh my god. Oh no. Wait. Where am I? What the heck? Why is there a dinosaur right there? I'm at the pool? Why am I at the pool? Oh well. Hey! Kid! Who said that? Down here. Who are you?
Who am I? Why, I'm Pennywise, the dancing clown. Now you know where are you at.
You're at your worst nightmare. I might want to get out now. I'm going to come out now and tear you apart and give you my master right now. Pennywise, the dancing demon.
Oh God! Oh God, no! Please, no! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! I know I'm dreaming! It's daylight! You should be dying! What? If this is a... I need something!
No one's not going to help you, Bendy. Okay. Why is there a flamingo floaty right here in your dream? Okay. Alright, let's get back. No one cannot help you save you, Bendy. Looks like your fear is mine.
Is there God? Thank God! Please don't kill me! You know what? The only way to kill you with this water gun. I'm going to kill you with this.
Laser bullets don't hurt me, Bendy.
Oh God, I'm Carter. I'm out of laser bullet.
There's nowhere to go in your nightmare.
Oh God, that is the most disgusting hand I ever seen!
Looks like it's time to float in your dreams and giving you the Halloween God.
What are you talking about? Who's the Halloween God?
You want proof of the Halloween God? He's like an urban legend who tear down the planet and turn every day into Halloween, all holidays. He's an urban demon legend. Now, it's time to float.
Oh God, no, no, no!
Oh my God, it was just a dream. Or a nightmare, because I have my own game, Bendy and Nightmare Run. Oh God, something about some spooky book and... Pennywise the Dancing Clown. Oh god, he was in the book. Oh god, I think I'm having a heart attack. I don't know what's going on.